Sarah and you are watching channel Smart Kids. Friends, today I am here to show you some very important yoga poses which you can add in your daily yoga practices. This will definitely energize your body and helps in so many benefits. Today I am going to tell you 7 yoga poses and also going to tell you the benefits of each yoga pose. So let's start. Number 1, low lunge pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Anjani Asana. Benefits of this pose are: it helps in elevating the functioning of thyroid glands. It helps in improving breathing and blood circulation. It strongly helps in making lower body flexible. It helps in relieving from sciatica pain. This pose is also very beneficial for abdomen. Number 2, lotus pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Padma Asana. Benefits of this pose are: this pose stretches the ankles and knees. It calms the brain. It keeps the spine straight. It helps in developing good body posture. It also keeps joints and ligaments flexible and it increases awareness and attentiveness. Number 3, boat pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Nauka Asana. Benefits of this pose are: this pose tones and strengthens the abdominal muscles. It improves balance and digestion. It stretches hamstring, spine and hips. It also stimulates kidney, thyroid and intestines. It aids in stress relief and it also improves confidence. Number 4, locust pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Shalbhasana. Benefits of this pose are: it stretches the core and back muscles. It strengthens the muscles of spine and opens the chest. It stretches the shoulders, belly and thighs. It also improves body posture. It stimulates abdominal organs and also helps in relieving stress. Number 5, upward plank pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Purvottanasana. Benefits of this pose are: this pose stretches and strengthens the shoulders. It strengthens the arms, upper back, legs and wrist. It also stretches the chest, abdomen, top of the feet and ankles. This pose builds core strength and improves balance as well. Number 6, seated twist pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Matsyendrasana. Benefits of this pose are: it improves digestive functions. It maintains normal spinal rotations. Twisted postures help in tones the belly, massage internal organs and helps relieve lower back pain. Number 7, adamantine pose. In Hindi, this pose is called Vajrasana. Benefits of this pose are: first of all, I want to tell you that this is the most easiest pose to perform. It stimulates Vajranadi, which facilitates digestion. It also helps relieving constipation and it strengthens the lower back, legs and thighs. Hey friends, how do you like these yoga poses? In my upcoming videos, you will find lots of yoga poses and its benefits to remain healthy. So stay tuned. Friends, if you like my video, kindly give thumbs up to my video, share with your friends. And if you have not subscribed the channel, subscribe it right now. And also do not forget to hit the bell icon to get instant notifications about my latest videos. Thank you friends. Bye-bye.